We own the night. We own the night.
We're so glad to have Jonas Blue with us tonight, and that was one amazing show. Now it's almost time for the big moment we've all been waiting for. But before we switch to the live award show, let's take just a quick look at some of our previous winners.
We own the night.
Now I'm standing here as the new number one and DJ in the world. It's just incredible. This is unbelievable for a second time.
This is fucking crazy!
The number one DJ in the world is fucking Gera!
Make some noise for Martin Gera!
The number one DJ is... Martin Garrix.
We own the night.
Who's going to be this year's number one DJ in the world? That's the big question, and we're getting really close to find out. So stay tuned with us, because in a few minutes time, we'll reveal the number one DJ. And let me know what you guys think. Send us a tweet by using the hashtag AMF2019, and let me know who you think is going to be this year's number one DJ. And also, as you all know, AMF has always been the home for our number one DJs. So let's just take a real quick look at what makes each previous winner so unique.
We own the night.
I really think dance music is all about sharing. And I want to share this award with all my fans.
Thank you for this amazing year.
We want to thank all our fans around the world.
Thank you guys so much.
We own the night.
Well, this really gives me goosebumps all over. What an iconic list. And before we switch to the live award show, let's meet with Mr. Martin Cavell, and he's right here. Hi, Martin.
Hey,
hi.
How are you doing?
How are you feeling tonight?
Yeah, good. Very excited. Waiting for the number one.
Yeah. How was your ADE and your AMF so far?
It's been long. We've been here all week. We had a charity fundraising race day at Zansford on Tuesday. Then we've had a floating point stream later in the week. And yeah, it's been good but long. Yeah.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Yeah.
And in a few minutes, you're about to go on stage.
Uh-huh.
Are you excited?
Yeah, really excited. It's we've done this for a few years where I've gone on and handed the award over. So, but yeah, it's great fun.
And can you tell us something about the award show?
About the award show?
Yes.
Well, the awards or the award show?
Just a show, how it's going to be, what can we expect?
So we're going on in a little bit, just before one, and we'll have a countdown of the year, and then a short countdown of who's number three, number two, and then we announce the world's number one DJ.
Exciting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
And DJ Mag Top 100,
uh-huh.
When did it start?
So the first poll was in 97. It was literally just a roundup of the editorial's favorite 100 DJs. We then started voting a little bit later, and it used to be an old-fashioned send in your vote as a coupon out of the magazine. And then it's just grown from there. And now this year, we've had 1.3 million votes from around the world. So yeah.
Wow, that's insane.
It is insane, yeah.
And how important is the list, according to you?
I think it's still really important. I think it's still really relevant. It still makes a big difference to people's stature, especially around the world, especially in new markets. So, yeah, it's still there. Yeah.
Well, guys, and Martin, the wait is over.
The wait is over.
Yes.
The wait is almost over. Yeah.
You're about to go on stage right now.
Uh-huh.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yes. I hope you guys at home are ready as well, because this is the big moment we've all been waiting for. Be prepared, gather your friends, because this is the reveal of the number one DJ in the world.
We own the night.
Please welcome the managing director of DJ Mag, Martin Carvel.
Wow, look at this. Hello, Amsterdam! Wow. So it's great to be back here. It's great to be welcomed back in Amsterdam for AMF to help celebrate the top 100 DJs. As DJ Mag, we're incredibly proud to continue supporting UNICEF and all the work they're doing around the world. This year has been another record-breaking year for the Top 100 DJs poll, with 1.3 million votes cast worldwide. So, let's see who were the top three DJs of 2019.
Are you ready? Who will be the number three DJ of the world? The number three DJ of the world is David Guetta. Is the moment you've been waiting for. Who will be the number one DJ of the world? The number one DJs of the world are Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike.
Yo,
Thank you so much for voting Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike as your number one DJ in the motherfucking world. I just want to give a special thanks to my brother, my family, my blood, all the way from Belgium. Make some noise for Dimitri Vegas!
And ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. And make some noise for the one and only Like Mike!
Hi. Are you guys ready to do one more fucking party up in this bitch right now? Are you ready to get fucking crazy up in this motherfucker right now? On the count of three, I would like everybody to scream so fucking loud that they can hear you all around the world. One, two, three! All right, let's do this! Once again, I want to thank each and every one of you for voting for us. Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike, you guys are our inspiration. You guys are the true force behind this movement. You guys are the greatest fans in the motherfucking world. Now let's do the motherfucking hump tonight. Are you ready, Amsterdam? Okay, let's do this. Everybody now. Okay. That's right. A little bit louder. Yeah, that's it. Keep it coming. Amsterdam. Clap those hands. Stop rocking. Alright, let's do this a little bit fast. Can I get the Raise them up, baby, don't. Ooh.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Timmy Trumpet! Ladies and gentlemen, this is the official sit-down anthem. We're gonna need each and every one of y'all to sit the fuck down.
Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down, sit your ass down, sit your ass down, sit your fucking ass down, ass down, ass down, ass down, and then we'll lift you up, up. People, are you ready? One more time, let's go. Hey! I want to feel some energy right now, Amsterdam. Ah, let's do this. One, two, three, go. Five, four, three, two, one, go!
Boys and girls, y'all know what's coming next. It's time for a little bit of crowd control. We're gonna need each and every one of y'all to grab hold of the person next to you. And when the music starts, we're gonna go 8 steps to the left and 8 steps to the right. Mikey, let's go.
Okay, here we go. And we move to the left, 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 left. Take it to the right, 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 right. Move it to the left, 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 left. Take it to the right, 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 right. Move it to the left.
Celebration. My question to y'all is, are you guys ready to take it to the next motherfucking level? All right, we're gonna try something new. Right now, we're gonna need each and every one of y'all to grab hold of the person in front of ya. And when the music starts, we're gonna go 8 steps to the back. And then we're gonna go 8 steps to the motherfucking front. Let's do this.
Okay, here we go. And we move to the back, 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 back. Take it to the front, 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 front. Move to the back, 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 back. Take it to the front, 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 front. Move to the back.
Front, 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 Gentlemen, it's almost time for us to go. Thank you all for the support. We fucking love you!
Yeah.
see you next time.